eclectic sound, I think, is the best way to go.